Hi, Medina here, and welcome back to Stem Cell Talks. Today we're going to be talking about a revolutionary new study that uses stem cells to keep teeth alive following a root canal procedure. A root canal occurs when bacteria from a cavity make their way to the pulpal chamber of the tooth and settle into the canals, causing infection and often pain, since the pulp is heavily vascularized and contains nerves and connective tissues. Now, we've all been there. You go to the dentist for a checkup, you're told you need a root canal, and you brace yourself for what comes next. Typical treatment involves making an opening in the crown of the tooth, clearing out the infected pulp and bacteria, sealing the canals with rubber rods called gutta percha, and placing a crown over the tooth. Now, though this eliminates the infection completely, this renders the tooth dead and inevitably leads to an implant procedure to replace the tooth. However, this preclinical procedure conducted at the New Jersey Institute of Technology could change the current treatment protocol for this commonplace procedure. Using a biological hydrogel which stimulates angiogenesis, or the formation of blood vessels, researchers seeded the gel with dental pulp stem cells from a healthy tooth. The results showed not only the restoration of healthy pulp, but also the regeneration of dentin, which is the hard part of the tooth. Hence, this procedure could allow a tooth to remain fully viable following a root canal, and would only require a temporary crown until the dentin regenerates. Treatments like this underscore the key role that stem cells are playing in all aspects of medicine and dentistry, and how they are poised to revolutionize treatment protocols for even commonplace procedures. That's it for now. Don't forget to like us and subscribe, and we'll see you again soon.